Hi, I'm Rafa Naplas, and I'm very excited to be announcing I'm opening a WTM center in Antwerp in Belgium. I studied engineering, but without much passion. It was just something I have to do. And when I was looking for a job, it was always something with people, engaging people, getting people enthusiastic. And I got into sales eventually, and now I have a company, an IT company, where I and the manager, and I have the to the sales there as well. When I read the book Freedom, this was something that touched me very hard, that the things that I thought of being important when I was a youngster, I left them behind through the years. And by reading the book, I realized those values that I had there were very, very much true. They were not something that had to be forgotten. I rediscovered those things that I apparently had left behind, and now can express in a scientific proven way that this is a good thing. That's what that hit me most in Freedom, is the power that started everything off is love. And when if you talk about love in scientific surroundings, they think it's something weak and something for the not so serious people. And now we found out that love is the key engine to starting the whole system of how mankind has begun. So I think it's such a wonderful discovery that love is the strong power behind it all. And this makes me very, very excited about what I read in Freedom for the Rest as well. It's not just a book, it's the book. If there's only one book, if there would be only one book in the world, this should be the book. Because if you have this book and you've read it and you start to understand what is in this book, it's so fundamental, describing how we as mankind can be and are meant to be in a loving way and a good way, and we're okay. And it's like a new kind of Bible, but then a Bible with scientific roots and notes and references that are right. If you try to find out some things that are in the book, I'm sure you won't find anything that isn't correct. Everything is really based on scientific research, and that's what's so great about it. I have people in my neighborhood who challenge the book, and they try to find things that are not right, but they can't find anything that's not right. On the other hand, it's not so easy to accept the message that the book tells. It takes some time to get it through to you, because we have a kind of death effects, a kind of resistance to accept what is in it. And by reading it several times, and by watching the videos, and by having the information come through you, slowly the resistance is resolved, and it goes deeper and deeper. It gave me such a joy to realize that I'm not bad, but I'm good. Once you've read this information and you got it in you, you can't shut up about it. You have to tell it to everyone you meet, because it's so fundamental. And if you want to share with other people, this is the thing to share with other people. The information that Freedom brings is quite simple, and on the other hand, very hard to accept. It's really strange, but you'll find out if you start reading the book. The actual insight isn't that complex. It's very a simple way, and that is a proof for me that it's probably true, because it's so simple, and simple things can't be denied because they're so simple. Now I'm reading it in Dutch, because it was only in English in the beginning. I'm reading it in Dutch. It's even more having even more impact on who I am and what I want to do, and I'm even more convinced that I have to do something with this. It's my task, but I'm happy to have this task. I'm honored to be able to share this to the world, and I'm so glad that Jeremy found the courage to go on and making the effort to spread this information. This has to be worldwide spread, and I'm convinced that by spreading this information, the world will change fundamentally. There is no duality anymore. There is no good nor bad. There is no me and you. It's all is one, and this is so great. And if you read the book, you see them quoting parts of the Bible and quoting parts of other ancient books, and they all come together in this one book. It's all explained in this one book. This is so amazing. It's really amazing that one man found out all about those things. I think if you want to write this this material, you should have a team of 20 or 30 people, all specialized in different categories. But Jeremy had it all in him, somewhere or another, and he linked the different parts together and made a very, very plausible solution for the human condition. And I'm very, very happy that that I found this by coincidence. I don't believe in coincidence, and I found a way to share it with the world. And well, that's what I'm doing now. Freedom will be the reference that the whole world will be looking at, but it may take some time. And we don't have that much time. I think it's important to realize that it's urgent to start sharing and giving this information to others. It's your responsibility to share this. If you know this, you want to share it. You don't want to keep it for yourself. So I hope this center in Belgium will invite many Flemish and Belgian people to connect to us and to ask the questions and start discussions and start talking about the information, because it's through the talking and through the connection that the death effect goes away and you get to the real love message that is inside the book. I think the book is called Freedom, but a better name would be The Truth. I think this book is the truth. It's the truth for whole mankind. So I think freedom is exactly what it describes. It gives you the freedom to be a good man. Man is good. Is good. Is not evil. But it's more than that. It's more than freedom. It's just the truth about everything is there in description. So having this all said, I'm convinced that I have to open a W2M center in Belgium to spread this word in our region and to be able to infect other people with this good virus. It gives you the joy you're meant to have. And I hope my speech here invites you to connect to us. You can start by watching the videos, which will help you get big picture of what is in it. You can download the book for free, and please do not hesitate to contact me. I will be glad to help you and to see what I can do to get you to the information. I'm open for all communication, and I hope to see you very soon. Thank you very much.